Is it moving? I know a couple of weeks ago it was like, ooh, it felt cute. It was like you could just blush on it and squeeze on it. But look, I'm working on it. It's tightening up. Big girl, work. Oh my God. Okay, I ended up putting eye cream on my neck. I don't think it's gonna hurt me though. Okay, shoot. Maybe it will help that little, that part right there that tend to get like really wrinkly. Bad word, don't say that word. A little lines right there. Okay, so we're gonna jump right in. We're gonna go ahead and jump right into the foundation. This area for right now, and I'm doing this because I am the freaking messy glitter queen, and I am going to be messing with glitter today. Yep, I got NYX silver glitter, this pretty pink iridescent glitter using the ice. Okay, it's iced, I-C-E-D. Someone asked me what was the glitter that I was using the other day. It is ice. I-C-E-D. I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Wait, am I saying I-C-E-D? It's I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Ice. I-C-E-D. Let me use that today. Eyebrow Fill Tool. By Fill Brow Marker. That's what it's called. Welcome to the family. Yes. Welcome, Tattoo. sticking out today. I'm losing weight in my face, and when you start seeing my bones really come out, spirit girl face going down. That means I need to get on a scale. Now, yesterday I got on a scale. Your girl lost a pound in a couple of darts. I lost a pound in a freaking couple of darts. Work it out. Okay. Like, once you mess up, that's it. Usually the better eyebrow. Shoot. Concealer to clean it up today. No smell, not that much of that. I'm gonna add the Maybelline Wet n Wild. Yeah, girl, it's porcelain foundation. It's porcelain. This Christmas look gonna come out to be. I'm so excited. I have a couple of colors in my head that I'm gonna use. I'm gonna keep it. It's gonna be a simple glam Christmas look. I'm gonna try to keep it simple. Okay. I know the eyebrows didn't help a little. I'm having fun. And it's relaxing. That's all that counts. It's a nappy white concealer. we start, I'm gonna go ahead and get my eyeliner pencil out the way. Okay, I got the Marc Jacobs out. I'm gonna give it another try. I'm gonna let me see. I don't have to sharpen it. All I gotta do is like twist it. And then, okay, I took a couple of y'all advices. Y'all let me know to, okay, Spirit, you gotta take a lighter and melt the tip and it'll glide on. Girl, really? You think that was too much? Oh, okay, it's cooling down. Okay, here we go. Shadow Dazzle by MAC. And I'm going to focus around this bone here. I'm going to open up my Olivia and Augustine makeup wipes. Silence, cause I just freaking slayed it, killed it, but then I guess it's dead. Who gonna tell me ish? Okay, we're gonna start out with the base around the rest of the eye. Using the Jaclyn Hill palette. I'm gonna use this shimmery color right here. See, this color is fly. Sister Jovia's. And I am going to use this black burgundy color right here. Wine, burgundy, whatever the freak you want to call it. I looked through all my palettes and it is definitely, besides the Marc Jacobs, it is definitely one of the flyest wine colors that I've found so far. Saying thanks, bitch. You ain't even really talking to us. I'm letting y'all hear all the freaking sounds. Whatever sounds you can get out of it, darling. Whatever you can get out of it, get out of it. Relax your mind. Chill the freak out. Most of the times, I be trying to get things off my mind. But today, it's not about me. It's about you. It's all about you. Just blending in. I'm using that brush. I'm using the brush from the Jack. There come my neighbor, his freaking freaks. Y'all know when he leaving the house and when he freaking home. I'm using the brush from the Jack. Glitter glue like in the middle where I can basically feel my eyeball at. Foundation when it was kind of warm outside, hot, and now that it's cold, I wonder how it's gonna work out on my face. Use the naked foundation. Use a little, but today I just want it nice and contoured. And I might have to go back in with the contour. We'll see. My son's starting to get loose with his snoring, so I just hope that I can get some of it out. My face with the ears. spun while throwing my eyelashes and set my concealer. So today I'm gonna use this one right here, this set right here. I had to get up and go tell my son to turn over because he was snoring too loud, so I had to turn down the volume. So on this part, you're just gonna hear my soft, spoken, beautiful voice. Using the Sassy Eyelash Glue for my eyelashes, and I'm using the Better Than Sex mascara, and that's just to help me put my eyelashes on easier. I'm not really good at putting on eyelashes. I'm still trying to get it together. Sometimes the eyelashes stick, the glue sticks, sometimes it don't, sometimes the rubber around the eyelashes are too thick, so it makes it harder for the glue to shape your eyes. I can't really explain that right now, but I can put them on, and then next thing you know, they kind of like tilting up on one side, not sticking on the other side. But what I did was take the scissors and I cut a little piece on each end just to make sure that they can kind of fit my eyelids. Even though I have like a big type of eye area where I can put a lot of eyeshadow on, my eyes are pretty much kind of small. So a lot of times the eyelashes are too big for my eyes, and then I look like the best the best freaking giraffe or camel you've ever seen in your freaking life. But today I am gonna just cut it down just to make it easier for myself. Then I'm gonna go ahead and some highlight. I'm gonna use the MAC blush, the MAC Raisin blush, which is really pretty. And I don't think that I need to contour my face anymore. The contouring pretty much is okay. I'm just gonna take off the powder, the setting powder, and maybe add some MAC bronzer powder to kind of bring back in some color into my face. And then I'm gonna use the Ulta spray, and then we're gonna go in with the lipstick. And today I am gonna be using a red lipstick with a little bit of glitter just to bring out this cute little holiday Christmas candy cane type lip look. Yes, honey. Pretty, 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 pretty. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, thumbs up. Same thing as like. Share the video, add the video to your playlist. Yes, you can leave a comment for spirit, or you can leave a comment for the other spirit likes, whatever tips or things that you would like to say. Y'all can talk to each other as well. We have a great community. Always remember that we are family over here. Positive, positive, positive over here. And we don't care who don't like it. This was such a fun makeup look to do. I really enjoyed it. just to see what happens. Okay, it tones it down a little. That's nice. Bronzy color is pretty. I'm using the MAC. That's a really pretty color. One of my favorite blush. That's my Vitrated Drip. It's a bitter one. It's been off too long. So today I'm gonna use this lipstick. I still